So fun fact, I have about 40,000 subscribers here on YouTube and about 17,000 followers on Twitter. So there's a strong possibility that if you exclusively watch my content here and get your information here, you have not heard a lot of the stuff that's been going on. And so we're therefore confused by that last video that I released, which was about the kind of the story of Metagame's creation and how it said for your consideration and blah, 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 blah. Basically, Metagame is up for 3 esports awards. We are nominated for Best Content Series, Best Content Piece, and Best Video Production Team. This is another opportunity, I think, to put Melee content in front of people to get people excited about Melee, and just being nominated is an incredible feeling, because we're up against huge esports organizations, Optic, Team Liquid, all the big ones. They all have content pieces that are competing and stuff. To just be up there with them, that is amazing to me. I think if we could win those categories, even just one, it would be amazing. So in the description of this video, there is a link to where you can vote for those 3 categories for Metagame. Just having it in front of that many more people, I think, would do wonders for it. If you haven't seen the documentary itself, it has been premiered now twice on Twitch. I think we might do another one, so look out for that. If you want to see some clips right now, you can watch clips on the Metagame YouTube channel, which I'll have a link below. And also, you can watch the whole thing on Vimeo right now, Vimeo On Demand, which I'll also link. I have another video that I made about the making of process for Metagame itself, some of the creative choices, the decisions that were made along the way. That's now out as well. I'll link it as well. Both of those videos, that one and the one kind of describing how Metagame came about, were made with one audience in mind, which was the panel of esports awards people that requested, you know, some more background about Metagame itself and all that good stuff. So that's why that video came out. I wanted to show you guys, after we were officially nominated, you know, what I showed them. So check them out if you're interested at all in sort of the behind the scenes stuff. Hope you like them. If you have time, please vote for Metagame in those 3 categories. I would appreciate it. Have more videos coming for you soon. Much love, guys. Peace.